You know, last week, Bryan, we were talking about the fact that a Baltimore County couple said they were robbed by a squeegee kid, and we had the arrest of three squeegee young men. I'm not going to call them kids. They were 18, 20, and 22, who had stolen a phone from a individual and took his stole the cash app. They got arrested for doing this, but they went into a woman's basement. Well, over the weekend, okay, we had the arrest. Actually, it was Friday going into Saturday, of a 19-year-old who was arrested at Mount Royal, the infamous Mount Royal and North Avenue. And guess what they found on him when they arrested him, Brian, when they finally caught him for,
Gun?
Loaded
How about
weapon.
A loaded gun?
Not a replica gun, not a BB gun, a real weapon. And the reason this is important, as we have all the squeegee collaborative things going on, Mayor Brandon Scott is supposed to be announcing what these months of meetings have been. We keep hearing from drivers, everyone, that there are young men, not kids, he's 19, walking around with guns that are coming up to your car. So this whole thing of, oh, no, you know, that's not happening. You know, that's not the 15-year-old that killed Timothy Reynolds. That's an aberration. That's not a regular situation. It's a lot more regular than you would think.
What I don't understand is why they decided to roll it out by leaking it to the media. Right? Because they
talk about the agreement
or
whatever.
Agreement, the collaborative, the plan, what their recommendations were going to be, how this was all going to go down. And they decided, you know what? Instead of holding a press conference and announcing it with great detail and answering questions from the press, we'll just, you know, tell a few people here and there
about
what was going on there.
Maybe it wasn't purposeful. Maybe somebody on the inside, you know, I'm going to blow this up now. I'm not going to let this get oxygen. I want this out. Now they're getting ready to pay kids not to squeegee.
Maybe.
Somebody in the room.
I mean, that's always a possibility, though that seems more of like at the national level when, you know, operatives and politics decide to do that. I don't know if we see that as much at the local level.
You have corporate people. It's not just squeegee kids meeting everybody. You had somebody in there from T. Rowe Price Foundation. You've got other corporate people. It's not just a squeegee
kid
meeting.
I know, but they were not panning it. Like there was no, like the quotes from those that were associated
maybe
with this.
They weren't.
Maybe.
And maybe behind the scenes, they were trying to subterfuge. I'm just saying.
I don't know. But the fact that we are here on Monday after this thing was leaked on Thursday night, and we still don't have the details. We still don't have
the
any.
The mayor's going to roll it out.
When's he going to roll it out?
Days.
Days. It's always days or months or whenever this thing is coming out.
Days.
And now we have word that they're going to pay these kids, at least some of these kids, some type of stipend. I don't know. Nobody knows how it's going to work.
Universal income.
And there's going to be certain areas where it's not going to be allowed. And I guess that means certain jurisdictions or certain intersections will it is going to be allowed. And it comes on the heels of catching a kid with a gun this weekend. And then another situation like we talked about last week where, as you said, somebody robbed a guy through the Cash App and then broke into a woman's house and were hanging out in her basement.
And that's on top of three others who snatched a phone and did that type of thing who were arrested. Here's what I'm also looking at, everybody. We're hearing more arrests, aren't we, Brian? We're hearing more arrest of squeegee workers than we have in the past. Is that because something is changing?
I don't know. Maybe that is a possibility, or the fact that they're just around there babysitting all the time, that they see these things.
They've been babysitting for months, and we haven't heard about arrests. We've heard people complain, Brian, about things the police are sitting there watching, and they haven't made arrests. I don't know. Something has happened, but the 19-year-old, I just thought it was important, 19-year-old with a loaded weapon arrested. So stop telling me they're not out there with loaded weapons.
Right, and still just sitting here waiting patiently for the mayor to have his big press conference to tell us how this is going to work.
Next?
And if they're really going to pay kids not to break the law. And how
That's
in the world they're going to
well,
do that?
Everybody.
Is that going to be cash? Is that going to be the Cash App? Mm. Is it going to be? Are they going to be on the payroll? Mm. Is it going to be like, you know, Safe
debit
Streets?
Card, little debit card.
Is it going to be through Catholic Charities and Life Bridge Health? Is that how they're going to pay? Are they going to be on T. Rowe Price's payroll? Like,
man.
I can't wait to hear this in the back and forth with reporters.